it gets kind of difficult because you've kind of lost the, you know, the time needed to kind of do that. So
yep.
In that sense, you know, they could go to a default style right now, but I think crew are very comfortable just playing just on the sides and just playing generally quite passive. That's a dangerous place for Sharks to be in, because it means that it means that Sharks are playing against opposition that are just super comfortable not having info. And yeah. The reason is because crew have just been sitting on the sides and just reacting and defending really well. There hasn't really been the need for crew to take risks to get information. And in the perfect world, in a top level match, what you're looking to see is you're looking to put the defenders in a position where they're always scared, because they're like, we don't have enough information, we need more information. Now crew is not scared. They are pretty content with where they're at.
Exactly, which is why Klaus is swinging out like that and getting 2Ks, right? So at the same time, as much as you're thinking that you're getting map control, you're still playing into crew's game. The timing that they've gotten from Klaus to swing out to get those 2 kills was probably a surprise from Sharks, because we haven't seen that yet on these type of plays where they think they have the sight, but no, they don't. If not, it's just going to be very aggressive at the beginning, where you could maybe expect it, because you're basically pushing from spawn side and you're holding from spawn side. You can expect the pushes, coming in from the defender side. This time it doesn't. We have an aggressive Hunter's Fury, a big recon dart that's pinged so many players right now. It's just going to be Sharks, unfortunately, one player behind, one player also at half HP in Leitch, and they're just trying to get this plant down towards the A side, but there's so...